Yeah, good dog.
Bill!
Huh? What is it, boy?
Seek. Bullet. Stick close to me.
This tree seems familiar somehow.
Come here, boy. Here you go, boy. Enjoy.
Let's see.
Bullet! Stick close to me. Oh, hell. Maybe you could... Oh, God damn it. You were so close.
To Alice. Do you copy, Alice? Over.
Go ahead.
There's this
weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right. I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Stay close, Bullet. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Something wrong, buddy? Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait here, buddy.
I see them. I I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then.
See if you can find something, buddy.
Nothing there, huh? He's not gonna find anything new.
Wait.
Stay here, boy.
Here!
Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car.
But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car.
Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light.
Pull it!
The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights, turn them on.
Why? Who is this?
Hello?
Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Good boy. Wait here, buddy. Another missing person? Thank you. No battery. I should take a look under the hood.
Wait.
Blown fuses. That explains it.
My beloved listeners, I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right! It's time for our annual trivia challenge! Today's...
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has this particular movie become such an obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black and white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The forced feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as a tube is inserted through the patient's nostril.
Stay here, boy. Anybody there?
today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner! It's someone who knows the answer all too well! Congratulations! Your prize is on its way! Good night!
Stay close, Bullet. Wait here, buddy. Bullet! Anyone! Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Come here, boy. Bullet! Stick close to me. Wait. Wait here, buddy.
Heal! Heal! Bullet, wait. Emma, I know you're there. Please, answer me. This is Ellis. Over. Can anyone hear me? Heal! Stay here, boy.
Wait here, buddy.
Heal! Bullet, search!
You got nothing? Stick close to me. Wait.
Who knows? Maybe it's you. Good night.